Yes, can I help you?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an
autograph or a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No, to marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get three, we could do a photograph. Together. Like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, chum. People love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I'll fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you $15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear.